ready?
Born ready. How about you?
Ditto, Nicholas. Or shall I say, Flippolis?
Whatever you say, Folly Pocket.
Okay. Enough trash talk. Let's just do this and figure out once and for all which of you is the best climber. Ready, set, go!
You can do this. Ha! Now that's a good one.
I'm on top of the non-perishable world! I can do anything!
Hey, I just made that joke.
I didn't hear it because I was so far ahead of you.
Principal Mondo's signature hall walking whistle?
Quick, hide!
Kentville Middle's principal posted a pic of herself on FacePlace with her honors kids. And I need to get more likes for, grown-up job purposes. Ooh, these food drive cans will be the perfect backdrop for my selfie.
Those cans? Principal Mondo, the thing about those cans is...
What was that?
Sorry, that's me. Terrible case of the hiccups.
Right. Well, I'll just take a few...
Oh!
Hiccups and a case of the clumsies. Well, you're having quite a rough day, Shani. Now, get the rest of those cans cleaned up.
Polly, Nicholas, down here. Go big! Okay, no more goofing around. We need to focus on the food drive. It's only a few hours away. You're right. I want to make a big difference. We're filling up the food bank. Even Captain Collywobbles donated a can of his tuna. Everything is prepped here. Let's hope Lila got the word out. I'm sure she's on top of it. Lila is a natural at spreading news. Remember the time I got a perfect score on the math test? By the end of the day, the whole school knew!
Not that I'm complaining, but where is Lila?
Probably just out there promoting the big event. Yeah. But seriously, where is she? She hasn't replied to any of my texts.
Lila not responding to texts? Strange. She responds to texts I didn't even send her.
That jacket! Oh, my polka dots! Oh, come on! All of her outfits are perfect! She's the best designer! I need to get her attention. Time to step it up. What do you think, Bonita? Can I be the next Blair Delaware or what?
Something's weird. We should have heard from Lila by now. Maybe we haven't heard from her, but Blair Delaware sure has. Lila's been hearting all of her pics. She's even liking Blair's pics from months ago.
Mm-mm-mm. That sounds like a bad case of SMPI. Social media parasite infection? Paranormal experts theorize that it's caused by a small parasite that lodges onto the thumbs, forcing them to post nonstop until the host's only communication is through social media.
That's not a thing.
But it could be!
Still, we have to find Lila and help her. To the mall! Well, that sounded weird not coming from Lila. Nicholas, stay here and supervise the food drive. Can you handle that?
Anything is better than going to the mall. Who doesn't just shop online? Ghost, that's who. Fact, there are more haunted malls than mausoleums. Apparently, ghosts are real shopaholics. But I've checked the Littleton Mall, and it's clean. Which means boring!
She has to be here. The mall is her safe place. This could take us all.
Hey, my little Lila X.
She's blared out. Lila. Hey. Smoochy, smoochy. Ooh, love the lighting in here.
Lila, ready to get back to the food drive?
We've been waiting for you all morning. Enough with the negativity. Me upping my style game doesn't mean you have to be jealous Jenny's.
We aren't jealous. You promised to help with the food drive.
Thanks, but I already ate. No, the food drive! Oh, the food court is down that way, across from Shukasa.
Lila, the food drive at school for the people in need. You were supposed to handle all of the marketing and social media.
Oh, that food drive. It's today? Sorry, I totally spaced. Upping my style game is a full-time job. Check out the outfit. Blair loves my work and invited me to her family's exclusive patio party. How cool is that? She really gets me. Even her emojis are stylish.
Patio party? Cool. A great way to celebrate a successful food drive. But we need you now.
But the party is this afternoon. If I'm uber on point, maybe Blair will partner with me on a design. It would be huge for my fashion brand. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You understand, right?
Yeah, that would be huge for you.
Oh, and it's too bad you guys can't come. Invite only. Ultra-exclusive. Well, gotta run. Ciao!
What's up, Nicholas?
Hey, so the good news is a team of news reporters are coming by to shoot a segment on the food drive. We're gonna be on TV!
Awesome!
The bad news is the food drive is more like a food walk. Or maybe a crawl. The only donations we have are the cans we brought this morning.
Aw, so the big news story is gonna be school food drive a food failure tonight at 10. Ugh.
This is perfect!
Huh. I wonder if Nicholas knows about parasites that make you think terrible things are good, because obviously you have one. No one's donating, and the idea of being on TV makes my stomach feel worse than the time I ate 3 chili dogs and rode the Whopper Whirler. But Lila would do anything, even wear polyester, if it meant she could be on TV. She loves cameras.
Hello, still here.
Whoops, sorry, Nick. New plan. We can use the news crew to lure Lila away from Blair's party and back to the food drive. Then she'll have to help.
Yep, that sounds like a plan. We need all the help we can get.
Thanks, Nick. I know the real Lila is in there somewhere. So let's hit that party and get our best friend back.
Come to think of it, I like this plan, mainly because I won't have to be the one on camera.
Exactly. She'll know just what to do to impress the news crew and up our donations. Let's go.
This party has tighter security than my grandmother's 70th birthday. Grammy was the police chief, had a lot of enemies.
With the mod quad in the shop, I don't know how we'll be able to get over these walls.
You mean we have to go through the main entrance like actual guests? But how?
Come on, Lockett, give us a sign. Or a sign on a van, yeah!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's a lot of balloons, young man.
Boss's orders. Miss Dillera loves balloons. Who doesn't, right?
I don't. Nasty things can pop in your face. Checks out. Get in there before I change my mind.
Quite the sniffer on that one,
I'd say. Now, bigger issue. How to get this glitter out of my ears. Oh. Elephant rides? A puppy play zone? Chocolate fountain? It's like a dream.
An ultra-exclusive dream.
Ooh, tiny snacks! Shawnee, enough with the mini donuts. We need to find Lila and fast.
She's gotta be around here somewhere.
Check it out. That must be Blair's family. Bingo! Let's get that Lila.
Another bottle of vegan, gluten-free coconut water, please.
Hi, everyone. May I have your attention for a second? I want to thank Blair and her family for hosting this fab, one-of-a-kind event filled with so many trendsetters, fashionistas and fashionisters. I know I speak for everyone when I say Blair is our fearless leader, a shining light of style. Blair, you make us all want to be better humans and Avi more stylish. Love you to the moon and back. Mwah! Mwah! Smoochies.
Yeah!
Yes. Yeah.
Something has definitely taken over Lila's brain.
Maybe Nicholas was right about that parasite.
It's like she's a Blair clone.
But she looks really happy with her new friends.
This is a food drive, not a dirty laundry drive. But thanks. Sorry, but we only accept non-perishable food.
And how's that working out for you? Hey, do you have a fork?
The people who do know about the food drive don't even know what a food drive is. Hey!
We're here for the food fight!
Food drive! Seriously? Get out of here!
Aw, we can't compete with Blair's parties. Seriously, Blair sure likes to go big. Oh, boy.
Hey! Party crashers at 12 o'clock. Get back here!
Uh-oh.
Where'd they go?
There you go, boy. Tiny power!
Think I've had too much sun today.
Hey, are you still taking donations?
Indeed we are. What in the known universe? This is all cardboard.
It sure is. This recycling drive is sure to be a success.
The recycling drive is down the street.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Spilled some spaghetti on my pants. Can't show up on television with spaghetti pants again. Vice Principal Simpson still hasn't let me forget the first time.
Principal Mondo, I think maybe we should cancel the...
Keep up the good work, champ.
But Principal Mondo, I...
Aw, hey, cutie. How'd you get in here?
With a little help from her friends.
Lila! Polly? Shawnee? Great party, huh?
The mini donuts are to die for.
You're not allowed to be here.
But we came with good news about news. A news crew is coming to the school to do a piece on the food drive.
You like being on camera, right? Please, the Littleton local news. Both of you really need to get out of here before you get caught.
But we need you, Lila.
And I need to keep Blair on my good side so she'll endorse my fashion line. You know how much this means to me. My once-in-a-lifetime chance. Besides, she's really nice.
But we're worried about you. You've been acting a little weird lately.
I'm the weird one? Who's the 4-inch girl hiding in the bathroom of a party she wasn't invited to? Now I have mingling to do. If you really cared, you'd just leave me alone.
Lila!
What just happened? I think Lila just unfriended us in real life. I'll take that as a hello. We're leaving Blair's. Zero luck with Lila, but we'll be back soon.
What'd he say?
He has it all under control and eagerly awaits our return.
Hey, sorry to interrupt. Have you seen Blair? Blair Delaware? I've been looking for her everywhere. And I'll take that as a no. Have a nice afternoon.
There's a minute I'll never get back.
Does she know who we are?
There you are. I'd recognize that outfit anywhere.
Oh, look. It's Blair's new little assistant.
Blair, are you okay?
Do I look okay?
Sorry. Did something happen with one of your friends? Did someone ruin your great party?
Great? Maybe for the entourage. They're all here because they want me to wear their clothes or partner up on designs or eat my delicious mini donuts. They act like they know me, but no one cares about the real me.
I care. What can I do to help?
What's your secret?
My secret?
Yeah, I've seen your photos. You have the best life ever. You're so happy, always having fun with your friends.
Well,
I want to be happy like that. How'd you do it?
My best friend Polly is really the one with the secret. I mean, the happiness secret. What makes her happy? Well, I guess she's happiest when she's doing stuff to help others, like organizing the food drive, which I totally bailed on.
Huh. Helping people. Well, I thought your secret might have been a juice cleanse or something. I bet I could get some major hearts with helping people selfies.
No, Blair. Polly never thinks about how popular something will be before she does it. She does it because it's the right thing to do.
Okay, but what would she do if she were me?
She'd do anything to make the food drive a huge success. And for that, we need a little star power.
I never thought I'd wish a parasite on anyone, but I hope that Lila has a being mean to her friend's parasite that we can blame for this.
Now we have to focus on making this food drive work with the little time we have. We have to salvage something from today.
It's Lila!
Hello?
Shawnee, before you say anything, I'm so sorry for the way I treated you guys. It was completely uncool. I got carried away, and you both deserve so much better than that.
I'm listening.
Okay, well, I hope you two can eventually forgive me. Not now, necessarily, but eventually.
Okay, great, because now is when I really need your help, more than ever. Can you guys come back to the party? Please say yes. It's for the food drive, I swear.
She swears.
On our way, Lila.
Yes, come on! Oh, wait. You're pocket-sized.
We sort of had a thing or two with the security guard.
Not on the list. Right. I'll just pop you in my purse and sneak you in.
Blair, I want to introduce you to some friends of the best variety. Polly and Shawnee.
Welcome. Lila is your biggest fan. And I guess I have you both to thank for championing such a great cause. The people of Littleton really need our help.
I'm sorry. What?
I took the liberty of getting Blair up to speed on the food drive and our plans to make a big difference filling up the food bank this year.
I want to help.
Blair sent out a social media blast to all of her followers promoting the food drive. She's going to make a special appearance at the school today, and everyone can come.
Everyone?
The ultra-inclusive event is already trending. Plus, Blair even wrote a big check donating to the cause.
Doing good feels good.
Amazing. Thanks, Blair.
No credit here. It was Lila's idea.
Aw, besties hug!
Now for the hard part. We gotta get Blair to the school. Getting the most popular girl out of her own party isn't gonna be easy.
Yeah. We'll need 3 mannequins, a catering uniform, and 16 miniature donuts. The clock is ticking. Fast!
Technically, all clocks tick at the same rate. Better get your point.
Why leave the party when we can take the party with us?
Hey, party people! The party is on the move! Everyone to Littleton Magnet School. But if you want to play, you gotta pay! To get into my after party, you need to donate to the food drive.
Whoa, she's good.
Guess we don't need the mannequins and catering uniforms after all.
And the 16 mini donuts.
Definitely still need those.
your plan worked!
Only because you guys were there to make it work.
I don't understand. They just started showing up. I don't have enough hands for all these cans. Wait, is that Blair Delaware?
Did you not recognize me? It's probably because I'm smiling. I know, it feels weird and makes my cheeks all fluffy.
Blair's here?
I love you, Blair! Over here, over here!
This is already more fun than Blair's party. You can say that again.
Although, we don't have mini donuts.
But we do have regular donuts.
It sure feels good to be around some real friends for once.
By friends, do you mean fans?
No, you three. And look at all the donations. This feels better than all the fashion shows and awards and...
Let's not get carried away.
I mean it.
There was a really big difference made today, and Lila was the one who made it.
Dance party!
You two are always there when I need you. Thank you for never giving up on me.
We thought we might have lost you there for a second, but we should have never doubted you. And never will again. Pocket promise.
Hey, why aren't you guys dancing?